What's up? Inside the one, in Russia we have a lot of great sites, and most of them are churches. And so today we're gonna visit a very famous and very beautiful church. Follow me.
The most interesting part that this church was based in 1619, so it's more than 300 years old. As you can see, it is super tall, and recently we had a snow in Moscow, so everything is covered with the snow. So the church is basically made from the stone, and it has this type of color, not white, not black. And the whole style of the architecture is not typical to Russian churches and Russian architectures, and it is very massive. The whole church is awesome to visit at the summer, and here we're at the winter and it's super cold for me to film this clip, but anyway, it's even more beautiful from the inside. There are big stairs and a couple of entrance and exits, but actually only one is opened. It has a wooden doors and some columns on the left and the right side, and this is what you get from the inside. As you can see, the walls they are blue, and the difference in the church from the other church is that the ceiling is not covered with anything except for the walls itself, and was made for the purpose of image of the sky, so it's like sky and clouds. The church is super beautiful from the inside. It's not so big when you entrance. There are some candles that you can light, and not so big windows. So this site is visited a lot with tourists, and you can understand why it's very beautiful. But it's also an interesting fact that there is a hill around the church, and that means that at winter times there are a lot of kids that are skating from these hills on some rubber rings, and you can see them down at the bottom of the hill. Further, it is a river, because this church is based on the river. And here is the road which you should take and ride if you want to visit this church, just in case you wonder how it looks. And there's like some wooden houses around it, and this is so here was Idoan, and a little excursion on a very famous Russian church. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and see you next time. Bye. By the way, I have an additional clip, a very authentic WC water closet, and it's made from wood, and you won't find this in Europe, I think, and the United States as well. So yeah, that's how it looks like. And actually we have a lot of toilets like this in the countryside, because not all of the houses have lavatories inside the house. So yeah. Okay, that was everyone. See ya!